Hello everyone, welcome back. I am Prajakta and welcome back to the Learn with Prajakta. I am again here with a new subject, that is the geography for the 10th standard, and I will going to meet you with the new topics and the chapters regarding the subject. I know the whole academic year is started from the June now, but you are having a studied the 2-3 or more chapters of the geography, but today I am here with the chapter number 2, location and the extent. But I am not going to teach you line to line. I am here with the mind map or the notes which I have prepared for the topic, and with the help of that I am very much sure that you will no need to read the topic again and again or mug up anything. You just have to watch my video once or the twice, and you can prepare your own notes also, and you can elaborate whatever are the points I have given to you. So watch it. So geography, chapter number 2, location and extent. So I am going to give you a comparative study. Whatever the points are included in the lesson, I have tried to sum up here. First one is India. You can see here the two columns, India and the Brazil. In the column India, I have enlisted the details of the India, and in Brazil, I have enlisted the details of the Brazil. So let's start. First one point is, it is the general information about the both the countries. That is, India is the second largest populated country in the world. As compared, the Brazil is famous for its samba dance. India is again famous for the spices. Popular sport is cricket. In Brazil, the popular sport is football. Fourth one important point. Now we are going to actually taking information about the points which are included in the syllabus. That is the general information about India. The name of the country is Republic of India, where the name of the Brazil, official name of the Brazil is Federative Republic of Brazil. The capital of India is New Delhi, whereas the capital of Brazil is Brasilia. Then next one is the location. Location of India, it is located in the northern and the eastern hemisphere, whereas the Brazil is located in the northern and southern hemisphere. Location located in the southern part of Asian continent, and Brazil is located in the South American continent, north part of the South America continent. Next one is the extent. Longitudinal extent of India is 68 degrees 7 minutes east to 97 degrees 25 minutes east. Latitudinal extent is 8 degrees 4 minutes north to 37 degrees 6 minutes north. Whereas the Brazil longitudinal extent is 34 degrees 45 minutes west to 37 degrees 48 minutes west. Latitudinal extent is 5 degrees 15 minutes north to 33 degrees 45 minutes south. Here the circle of latitude, India included the Tropic of Cancer, which passes through the central part of India, whereas the equator and the Tropic of Cancer passes through the Brazil. India has 29 states and 7 union territories, whereas the Brazil is having 26 states. Next one is the boundaries. Land boundaries of India are Nepal, China, Pakistan, Afghanistan, Bangladesh, whereas the land boundaries of the Brazil are Venezuela, Peru, Bolivia, Paraguay, Argentina. Water boundaries of India are Arabian Sea at the west and Bay of Bengal at the east, whereas Brazil is having South Atlantic Ocean and North Atlantic Ocean as water boundaries. Now the next one point is historical background. India is under the British rule for 1.5 century and got the independence in 1947, whereas the Brazil is under the Portugal rule for more than 3 centuries, got independence in 1822. From 1930 to 1985 under a populist military government. India is a major developing country. It is known as a global market and the young population is high. That's why India is known as a young country, whereas the Brazil's contribution towards the economic growth. So it is a major contributor toward the economic growth of the world and the important market in the future. So I have sum up all the important points from the second topic, that is location and extent.